His Excellency Mr. August Budiono from Indonesia.
It's leadership and management. At the end of the day, it's all about effective transformational leadership that is capable of translating vision into strategy, strategy into action by capitalizing all national resources. So our biggest challenge is how we can balance our land allocation that we can always support high economic growth, improving people's welfare, reducing poverty and inequality, while at the same time protecting and preserving our environment. So leadership is key to effective coordination and synchronization among stakeholders, ministries, and local governments to resolve those pressing issues. So by referring to the integrated regulations and one map policy. Second factor of this success is people's participation and collaboration. Because we have limited number of land surveyors, our ministry involves private sectors who must comply with our professional standard. And this partnership has enabled us to conduct wide-scale land survey. And as for land data collection, it is achieved mainly through bottom-up community participation and in collaboration with chiefs of villages and local informal leaders. So far, we have issued communal titles for indigenous people in West Sumatra, in Papua, and other regions. This policy brings legal certainty, economic opportunity, as well as environmental sustainability for the communities.